Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Sorry, I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda, you have now been locked in Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this arrogance.
Come on.
Central Communications Hub. Seeks and employees only.
Thank you. communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland-Yutani bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Thank you. near this. We need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond. Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond.
It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form, an unknown type, some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make-
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay, I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Sikh's personnel.
Shit.
GNR interrupts engaged. Stand by.
Central Communications. Seeks an employees only.
stay safe and better connected, Sevastopol. Strange.
Medical facility
at Ripley.
Season Synthetics.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Hey, you! You need some help?
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come on, I've opened the elevator for you.
Right.